find a primary care provider. It may not be a doctor. It may be a nurse practitioner, a physician assistant. But find a primary care provider who you feel comfortable talking to, that you can tell this person everything. You can tell them all these intimate details that you're going to need to tell them, things that you might not tell your mother or your sister or your best friend, mm-hmm. because they need to know that. And they need to listen so that they can help you get through whatever it is you're going through.